get an assistant to check the lights. So, quick visual check the wipers, just making sure the blades are intact, no rips or tears in the blades. I'll put them back into the normal position. Going in the vehicle and start the vehicle to shut the lock. Just checking the same around the rear of the vehicle.
All good.
That's the light check complete. We should check for the lights, make sure they're all secure, no damage to anything here, number plate security in the front. And a bit of damage as well, just to carry out any damage reports we need to around the vehicle.